US carries out airstrike on known terrorist, unclear if he was killed. American and Libyan officials say the US carried out an airstrike in eastern Libya early Sunday against the terrorists thought responsible for the 2013 seizure of an Algerian gas plant that left 38 foreign hostages dead. The New York Times reports militant Mokhtar Belmokhtar has a long history in the Sahel region, where he was considered the last major surviving figure among the jihadists in North Africa. American and Libyan officials say Belmokhtar was the mastermind of the 2013 terrorist seizure of an Algerian gas plant that left 38 foreign hostages dead. American officials confirmed that two US F-15E fighters carried out a strike early Sunday against Belmokhtar. The airstrike killed at least 17 people, but forensic proof will be needed to be certain Belmokhtar has been killed. However, the Associated Press reports that an Islamist with ties to Libyan militants said the airstrike missed Belmokhtar and instead killed four members of a Libyan extremist group.
Leave an insightful comment on tomonews.net and you could win up to $500 every month.